I just saw this list on BoxRec. They're top 14 fighters in the world, according to BoxRec. They have Saul Canelo Alvarez as the pound-for-pound king. This is their pound-for-pound list. Dimitri Bivol, number 2. Golovkin, 3. Terence Crawford, 4. Usyk, 5. Joshua, 6. Errol Spence, 7. Inoue, 8. Shakur, 9. Artur Beterbiev, 10. Deontay Wilder, 11. Gervonta Davis, 12. Andy Ruiz, 13. Jermell Charlo, 14. So all these names are familiar to you if you're a boxing fan. Golovkin, way too high on the list. Jermell Charlo, way too low. And they do it based on a point system. Who have you fought? How many wins they have? How many wins you've had? How many knockouts? All that goes into consideration. Also, I'm not sure exactly how they calculated, but I know Canelo's a 4-division champ. Terence Crawford, a 3-division champ. Usyk, 2 divisions. Joshua, obviously heavyweight. Earl Spence, the king of 147. Inoue, 3-division champ. Shakur, 2-division champ. 26-30, and aiming to fight Devin Haney at 35. He can make history. Artur Beterbiev, light heavyweight, has 3 of the belts. Deontay Wilder, heavyweight. Gervonta Davis, 3-division champ. Andy Ruiz, heavyweight. And Jermell Charlo, the king of 154. So what do you think about this list? BoxRec, top 14 fighters in the world. Eli Sekbek reporting. Eli Sekbek reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Eli Sekbek reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Eli Sekbek reporting.